The Grid are Richard Norris and Dave Ball, a combination of a music journalist and a synth pop master craftsman. We caught up with them recently at a rehearsal where everything was becoming crystal clear.
I think the Grid's music is atmospheric, ambient and electronic. It's got dance elements in it, but it's also got soundtrack elements in it too.
We've got a lot of kind of new ideas about how we should present ourselves, and we're using a lot of TVs which through MIDI and computers that we can link to keyboards, so we'd actually be able to play computer graphics and fractals from the keyboard.
We use and abuse technology as much as possible. We don't just stick to the normal sounds or the normal ways of making music with new technology. We try and be more creative than that and make the machines do things that they weren't meant to do. On the album, we've worked with Robert Fripp and Sun Ra's on the album. Dieter Meyer from Yellow is on the album. We've worked with Mark Arman, done a lot of remixes for different people, Pet Shop Boys, Erasure.
So there's definitely a kind of new way of thinking about making music, and it seems to be coming from the sort of dance area.
We're trying to kind of get away from typical 3-minute pop songs and into more kind of atmospheric pieces and into a kind of music where the focus isn't purely on the vocals.